Hey, this is good names, and welcome back to the Daily Advice. So, something that medieval engineers has been lacking is the explosive barrel, until now. So what I've done here is taken the barrel and then filled it with the contents of these small projectiles. Mini ball things. So what happens is these barrels can actually hold more than its space actually could hold, so when you break them, they explode, practically. Now I'm going to be testing how explosive this truly is by hitting it with a hammer. Now I've removed all of the fossils, all the broken pieces from breaking down this wall in one of the earlier videos. So now I'm just going to whack it and see how much destruction it will take. It'll make. There we go. So that was actually the beam that was holding it up. And there we go. So that wasn't the ideal placement. And as they came out, they kind of just spawned. Not at once. So they didn't actually push each other out. It's still a work in progress. The barrels don't really explode that much, but let's see how much destruction all in all happened. None. Okay, well then, these barrels aren't explosive in the least. A little bit. It just spawns and marbles come out. Yes, marbles. So, once again, thanks for watching this daily advice. As usual, there'll be another one out tomorrow. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you did indeed like this advice. If you do have any suggestions on advice or something you would like me to look into, please do add that in the comments. And I'll see you in the next one.